Hello there, it's your boy, Tasty Cake. Happy Lunar New Year, peoples. Now, I'm playing some Chinese New Year music. Because the Vietnamese New Year music. Conversation yesterday. Year of the rabbit or year of the cat, depends on where you live. January 27, 2023, more than a big pink of lovely will welcome the new year of the rabbit or year of the cat, depending on which cultural traditions they follow, as the start of the Lunar New Year. In the New York City Public School District, Lunar New Year has been observed as a school holiday since 2015. I can dig it. The Lunar New Year has sometimes called the Chinese New Year because it follows a calendar that was developed in China, but it is also celebrated in various parts of Asia, such as Korea and Vietnam. Tibetan and Mongolian cultures follow a similar calendar that will start the year of the rabbit about a month later, in February 20th. And that's what I was used to, but February. Sometimes just called the lunar, it has an extra month every few days to stay in sync with the solar cycle. So it's technically lunar and solar and lunar solar. This means that the date of the Lunar New Year, the Mongolian calendar, changes from year to year. It always falls in January and February. The Mongolian calendar is a solar calendar used today in most parts of the world, including the United States. That's why you have, you know, the solar, sun goes around the earth. Or it goes around the sun. Depending upon what you feel like. Depending on which time period you're from. Oh, the earth revolves around the sun. Ooh, the sun revolves around the moon. Scholar of East Asian religions, I am familiar with the white ranges of lunar and lunar solar calendars used in different religions and cultures, and especially with the religious significance of the East Asian lunar solar calendar. The lunar solar calendar that adopted China combines two categories of 12 earthly branches, each of which corresponds to an animal, and 10 different steps, each of which corresponds to one of the five elements. Either the feminine yin or masculine yang force. While this lunar solar calendar brings people together, different countries and cultures have had their own legends and customs surrounding the year. Different animals associated with the year and origin. The year of the rabbit. Yeah, they have a lady rabbit. So, white rabbit from Marvel.
The cow.
In most parts of East Asia, the new year that begins on January 22nd corresponds to the rabbit, and also the element of water and the feminine yin force. Yin force. The cycle takes 60 years to complete, so 60 birthdays across East Asia are in time for special celebrations. However, the Annual Association of the Zodiac and Variant in Vietnam, January 22nd will usher the year of the cat instead. The most recent year of the cat in 2011 saw a big boom in Vietnam because of the good luck associated with that zodiac. I am not for you the cat or you the rabbit, but I have a top cat. One explanation among scholars for why Vietnamese culture celebrates it as the year of the cat is that the earthly branch corresponding to rabbit is pronounced Mao in Mandarin and Miao. Mao in Mandarin and Miao in Vietnamese. It sounds similar to the Vietnamese word for cat. M-A-O, Mandarin, N-E-O, Vietnamese. So, another explanation comes from two variations in the population about how the 12 zodiac animals were chosen. According to that legend, either the Buddha or the Jade Emperor had the Chinese of Pantheon organize a race across the river to choose a zodiac animal. Chinese version, cat and rat were riding across the river on an ox. I am the ox. I am the horse. When the rat, in its drive to be first, pushes the cat into the water so that the cat would ride by him. And with the squall fight, the rabbit was crossing the river by knocking on stones sticking out of the water, but it was one lucky leap. Version, which lacks a rabbit. The cat could swim and end up arriving fourth. Fourth, F-O-U-R-T-H, not fourth, but fourth. So let's pronounce a fourth. lunar zodiac years have some of their animal characteristics. Since the late 20th century, Chinese regions have seen birth rates spike during years of the dragon, because dragons are powerful symbols of good fortune and success. Some animals carry strong genetic genes. Tiger is widely seen as male births. Female tigers are stereotyped as overly aggressive. Horse is similar, perceived as a bad time for girls to be born. Conversely, the year of the rabbit was seen as a better year for girls because the rabbit's qualities of kindness, empathy, and patience are stereotypically feminine virtues. Moreover, rabbits have been associated with male homosexuality since the 18th century as the word rabbit. Tuzi in Mandarin is a slur for male sex workers. The stigma surrounding homosexuality in Chinese culture means that for some people, having a boy in the rabbit would be less ideal. However, some members of the Chinese LGBTQ+ communities have been rejecting the stigma by reclaiming the rabbit god as a deity. The rabbit god is not only understood as a god of Chinese lore holds that a rabbit and a toad on the moon work with the moon goddess to refine the elixir of mortality. Celebrating the year of the rabbit, your rabbit lore feature rabbit decorations, rabbit food marketing, and abundance of money for rabbits. The only celebration will remain the same as celebrations emphasize family togetherness as well as good luck and prosperity for the coming year. In China, the Lunar New Year marks the world's largest annual human migration as people who work in big cities travel home to see their families for a holiday. The New Year officially occurs in the spring, so it's called the Spring Festival for Georgian and Mandarin. To start the New Year on the right foot, people get haircuts. Clean your houses and wear your clothes. Okay, well, it makes sense. You clean up your clothes. So I did that for the actual Gregorian, January 1st. Finding out, so he's in this way for the rest of this year. That's what we should. Celebrations which traditionally take place in the home. lunatics who are still school. Day of the New Year, families often travel to their wife's families. The Lantern Festival. Festivities 2 weeks after the new year begins, the first full moon of the year. As the name suggests, people celebrate with decorative lanterns, which often have riddles attached. Riddle me this, Batman. What has 3 legs in the morning, 2 legs in the afternoon, and... Batman, what has 4 legs in the morning, 2 legs in the afternoon, and 3 legs in the evening? In addition to guessing the answer to these riddles, people celebrate by eating or somewhere around the bookstore. Global Asian Diaspora? Diaspora? It means the Lunar New Year is now celebrated around the world, including the United States. Chinese American, Korean American, Indigenous American communities will mark the beginning of the Lunar New Year with a variety of celebrations, some welcoming the Year of the Rabbit, and others welcoming
You're the cat.
This article was republished from the Conversation under a Creative Commons license. Yes. slowly.